In the women's aerials individual freestyle skiing at Tiabouli Ski Resort, gold, silver and bronze go to China, thanks to Nina Lee, who totalized 191.40 points, Shuang Sheng with 188.32 points, and Shu Eng Fei Dai with 168.73 points. In the women's 3,000-meter short track speed skating at Harbin University of Science and Technology, Won Cho-jung from Korea crossed the line first, getting the gold medal. China Liu Qinghong gets silver, and Kim Ye-kyung from Korea too gets the bronze. In the men's 3,000-meter short track speed skating, Korea takes all medals home thanks to Lee Seung-hoon, Kim Seung-il and Yoo Tae-sik. They respectively end first, second and third. In figure skating, in free skating pairs, there was yet another gold medal for China. Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang ending the competition first with 195.32 points. Russia Ksenia Ozerova and Alexander Enbert end second with 146.1 points. And finally, China Yuibo Dong and Wei Mingwu get the bronze medal with 143.63 points. In the women's 100-meter speed skating final, Yu Jing from China crossed the line first in 10 seconds and 29 hundredths and gets the gold medal. Another Chinese, Zhang Shuang, gets the silver one in 10.57 seconds, and Korea Lee Sang-hwa brings bronze back home, ending the race in 10.82 seconds. In the men's 1500 meters speed skating, gold goes to Mo Tae Boom from Korea with a 1 minute 48 seconds and 25 hundredths race. Poland Konrad Niedzwiecki finishes second in 1 minute 48 seconds and 35 hundredths, and Russia Alexei Izin third in 1 minute 50 seconds and 33 hundredths. And finally, in the men's individual figure skating, Ming Shu from China brings gold back home with a total of 179.96 points. Russia Artem Borodulin ends second with 179.37 points, and Alban Préaubert from France third with 175.34 points.